Greetings, this is Pastor Scott from the Center Reach Bible Church with your video word of hope for today. And today the title is kind of a little bit out there. Help, I'm dying. I'm not really dying. But you know what? Really, we all are kind of. Every day we're a little bit closer to that. But that's not actually what I'm talking about today. What I really want to bring to your attention is there are many people out there who are feeling this way. Not that they're dying physically, but that they're dying emotionally. I hear the cries out there so boldly lately. I see it on the forums. I see it on Facebook. I see it on social media. The depression and the anxiety, people are crumbling under the pressure, and I just hear it's, they're actually saying it, help, I'm not going to make it, I'm dying here, I cannot take the news, I cannot take it anymore, the fear of COVID, now there's a new strain, it's killing me emotionally, and sometimes that emotional pain scares us more than the physical pain. If you're out there today, and you have that silent battle within your heart that you haven't actually said it, but you maybe you've prayed it or you thought it, that help me, God, I'm dying here. I'm dying. Well, what's the solution to that? The solution is this. You've got to make sure you're on the right ship. You've got to make sure you know who your captain is, because there's only one captain who can get the right ship home to the right port. In these troubled times that we're living in, there is a ship that is setting sail. And there's one heading north and there's one heading south. And one of them has a captain who's a good captain, and one of them has a captain who's a bad captain. You've got to get on the right ship, and you better make sure that Jesus Christ is the captain of your ship. He is the captain of your soul, because if he is, he's going to bring you to a safe harbor. Yeah, we might have to go through some stormy seas, but what do we know about our Lord God? He can calm the raging sea. And he can calm the raging sea that's in you and me. It might be storming out there, and you might be like the apostles on the ship and saying, Lord, we perish. We perish. The waves are contrary. And what did Jesus say? Be still. He said, be still to the natural. You know what he did? He controlled the molecules. He controlled science. He controlled the fiber of the elements because he's the creator. And if he can control the storm out there, he can control the storm that's in here. Please, if you're out there and you're crying out, God, I am dying, cry out to the one who gives life. Call out to Christ. Don't forget also our number. Text us with prayer requests, for information, for comments, complaints, whatever, 631-949-979. I forgot the number. It'll come up on the screen. And also you can do our email, which is lifetalklive7@gmail.com. And we'll get you those answers. And I thank you so much for being with us. And don't forget, we also have our daily podcasts that are audios that you can have sent to you each and every day to your phone or your computer. Little snippets, just audio. They go out every day but Sunday. Thank you so much. God bless. And may you have a safe travel home.